Hallelujah.
Come on, give God the highest praise.
Hallelujah.
God is awesome, eh? He's an awesome God.
He's an awesome God.
Awesome God.
Amen.
Bless the Lord. He made everything. He made the birds. He made the world and everything that is in it. Praise the Lord. And when we enter through the doors, we enter with thanksgiving to give him praise and thanks and lift him up. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
God is good. Praise the Lord. The song, I was just reminiscing myself there. You know, the evangelist Alvin Randy was talking, and the song that came to me and said, tell me who make the angels sing.
Tell me who. Make the joy bells ring, tell me who is the King of Kings, nobody but my Lord. Yes, he made the world, he made the sea and land, fastened them together with his mighty hand. Oh, there is the truth.
Tell me who is the King of Kings.
We must move with some attitude. Praise the Lord. When we enter in, let us enter into His court with praise. I found out that when we start to worship God, whatsoever we pray, God move mightily.
Yes, Lord.
And He started to heal, He started to lift every burden, and He started to do miracles. Praise the Lord. I've been reading, I think, Deuteronomy chapter 8. Deuteronomy chapter 8 and the 10th verse. Deuteronomy chapter 8 and the 10th verse. Hallelujah. I was looking on the Word of God. And I see there is a certain principle and certain way where we have to enter into God to receive the blessing. We just don't jump in front of God like that and just receive healing. We just don't do that and just receive blessing. There is a certain way. Praise the Lord. You know, we can move God, that the thing seems impossible unto us, it just come possible, because with God all things are possible. I just want this word to just read, and we're going to pray for the sick, and we're going to pray for everyone. But I wanted to put in your spirit Deuteronomy chapter 8, and give me from the 10th and go down to about 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, maybe about down to the 15th this time. Yes.
And are full, then thou shalt bless the Lord thy God for the good land which he hath given thee.
Yes.
Beware that thou forget not the Lord thy God in not keeping his commandments and his judgments and his statutes which I command thee this day. Lest when thou seest them, and art full, and hast been good to help them.
Yes. Careful that I brought you out of the land, and now you have received blessing. Be careful that you don't forget me. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. So we are here today to give God thanks and praise, and give him the praise and honor. Be careful that we don't forget where we're coming from. Praise the Lord, and who has brought us out. Bless the Lord. We're going to pray for the sick. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I thank God. Humble us, that when we come into your presence, whatsoever we have, it does not overpower us, that we don't give you the praise and the honor that is due to you.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Have your way, God. Hallelujah. Stand everywhere.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
I'm
Have I
Still don't find her brother. going to pray especially for them. We're going to continue praying that God do something and put a closer to the burden, put a closer to the situation. Our God is mighty and great. He can do all things. Let us all stand. Jennifer Boss, that going through the surgery, don't pray for her too.
Hallelujah!
Have your way, God. Have your way. Have your way, God.
Thou art
the Father.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Let us say thank you. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.